can't hide from me. Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late. Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late. We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
I just assumed die before I'd let Mercer get those chances.
What's that? Nightingale.
place reeks of Falmer.
This must be their hide. Keep silent if you want to avoid drawing their attention. Even a farmer don't deserve the pain these implements must have inflicted. Sneak through, we'll take them down. I don't care. As long as we get to Mercer.
Aye. Whatever you want to do, we're with you.
Seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's getting by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlyle, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me? When Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade. What's Carlyle been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises? Nocturtle doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild. Wait a moment. Do I detect a hint of genuine avarice from this noble thief? Perhaps Carlyle and Brynjolf misjudged you and your true nature is no different than my own. It It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code. Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste Nightingale blood. Carlia, I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your irksome companion.
What's happening? I can't stop myself.
You can't hide from me.
Damn you, Mercer. Fight it, Brynjolf. He's taken control of you.
I'm sorry, I can't.
No luck there, lass. Something must have fallen on the other side of the door because it isn't moving.
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
I can't believe it's over. 25 years in exile, and just like that, it's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key. I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the inner sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path. It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing. Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves' Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone. Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre, but I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life, and it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time. Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
I can't believe it's over. 25 years in exile, and just like that, it's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key. I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the inner sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path. It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing. Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves' Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone. Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre, but I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life, and it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.